His second question about his Maghrib prayer, and your prayer was right. What you have done is right. The Imam was praying Asr, and he did not know that. He joined them thinking that they were praying Maghrib. But when the Imam stood up for the fourth rak'ah of his Asr, he remained seated in his tashahud position because this was his third and final rak'ah. Once the Imam finishes fourth, sat down for tashahud and salutation and offered salam, he offered salam with him. Your prayer is fine.